All right, here are a few people who have helped find their mission. Next, I'm going to show you some of my own art, and I want you to use it as a way to process some of your hard journey. Are there people that you need to forgive in order to redeem the struggle? Are there people that you have discounted because you don't think they're worthy of helping, or you just don't think that they are sensational enough to help? Do you truly believe that you have purpose and that God has a story for you? As you think about your mission map, your strengths, your passions, and your hard journey, use these pieces of art to help you meditate on what your mission might be.